right, now that's in gear. That'll hold an idle. Drop to neutral. There's no throttle input. It's doing all this on its own. It's going between 1,000 and 1,500. Still no throttle input. Hold about 1,200-1,300 right now. In gear. And now it's idling fine, but not as good as it does when it's warm. And it'll probably do this for 10 minutes if I'm not driving it before it'll smooth out. And if I drive it and the engine temps come up quicker, then it could be 2 to 15 minutes before it smooths out and runs like it normally does when it's warm.